go to the church and ask God to forgive you.